हेलो जेंट्स, ओके आर यू ड्यू रिवीजन? वेरी गुड। इन दिस वीडियो आल्सो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट रिवीजन हियर। आप इंटीग्रेशन, दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 हियर। इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ कोसेक स्क्वायर एक्स अपॉन 1 प्लस कॉट एक्स। क्लियर? हाउ वी कैन इंटीग्रेट, हाउ वी कैन सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन? देन हियर डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ न्यूमरेटर इफ डिनोमिनेटर विल कम और डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ डिनोमिनेटर इन न्यूमरेटर विल कम, तो वी कैन अज्यूम, वी कैन सपोज एनी वन वैल्यू। नाउ यू कैन सी हियर, लेट हियर 1 प्लस cot x इज इक्वल टू t। क्लियर? देन डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ बोथ द फंक्शन, बोथ द साइड ऑफ गिवन फंक्शन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू t हियर, देन डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ 1 मींस व्हाट? 0। cot means what? Minus cos square x dx is equal to dt. Therefore, dx is equal to what? The dx means we can write here also cos square x dx is equal to minus dt. Clear? Very simple. Therefore, cos square x dx means what? Minus dt upon here t. Now, dt by t is equal to what? Log of t plus c minus log t means what? T means 1 plus cot x plus c. Now this is answer. Any doubt? What is important? Important is formula and calculation. Otherwise, how we can put here? Okay, question number 2 here. In question number 2, integration of sec x log of sec x plus 10 x dx. Now here, let log means what here? Log sec x plus 10 x is equal to t here. Clear? Now what is the differentiation of log sec x plus 10 x? Means 1 upon sec x plus 10 x into differentiation of sec x plus 10 x. Means sec means what? Sec x 10 x and 10 means what? Sec square x dx is equal to what? Dt. Clear? Now here sec x is common and what? Sec x plus 10 x whole upon sec x plus 10 x and dx is equal to dt. Now cancel here. Sec x dx is equal to dt means dx is equal to what? Dt upon sec x. Clear? Very simple. Log sec x plus 10 x is equal to t. Differentiation of both the side with respect to t. 1 by sec x plus 10 x, differentiation of sec x means sec x 10 x plus differentiation of 10 means sec square x dx is equal to dt. Sec x is common. After that, sec x plus 10 x will be cancelled by sec x plus 10 x. Then sec x dx is equal to dt. We have to put the value of dx in the terms of dt here, dt by sec x. Therefore, integration of sec x, now this is equal to t. What is value of dx? Dt upon sec x. Cancel here. T dt. Now what is the integration of t? Means x power n 1 plus 1 upon 2 plus c, then t square by 2 plus c. But at last we have to find answer in the terms of x. Why? Because question is also in the terms of x, therefore answer also should be in the term of x. So what is value of t here? Log sec x plus 10 x. Then here log of sec x plus 10 x and whole square upon here 2 plus c. Clear? Now this is answer. Any doubt? Very good. Now, see question number 3 here. You can see and check which value we can suppose. e power m into 10 inverse x upon 1 plus x square. Now let m into 10 inverse x is equal to t suppose. Clear? Then d by dt of m into 10 inverse x is equal to what? D by dt of t. M constant, differentiation of 10 inverse x means what? 1 upon 1 plus x square. Again, differentiation of dx by dt is equal to 1 here. Then m by 1 plus x square dx is equal to dt. Clear? Therefore, dx upon 1 plus x square is equal to dt by m. Now, therefore, e power t, total value is equal to t here, into what is value of dx upon 1 plus x square? Dt by m. Now 1 by m is outside, e power t dt, 1 by m, what is the integration of e power t means e power t plus e, 1 by m, e power t means what? E power t means m into 10 inverse x and plus c. Now this is answer. Just very simple, only will suppose 1 value, we will differentiate both the side, other value will come. After cancel, it will reduce in simple form. After that, we can apply formula. At last, we will get the answer. Clear? Okay. Now, you have to see question number 4 here. In question number 4, integration of 1 plus 10x upon x plus log sec x. Clear? Then, in this question, also we can suppose here, let x plus log of sec x is equal to t. Differentiation of this value means x means 1. Log means 1 upon sec x, and sec x means sec x 10x into dx is equal to dt. Now sec x cancel, 1 plus 10x dx is equal to what? Dt. Clear? Now all this value we can put here. Therefore, 1 plus 10x dx is equal to what? Dt. Upon total is t. Is equal to log of t plus c. Then log of t means what? X. Clear? Plus log of sec x plus c. Now this is answer. Very simple. Differentiation of x plus log sec x is 1 plus 10 will come. So we will suppose x plus log sec x is equal to t. Then x means 1, log sec means 1 by sec, sec means sec x 10 x. Sec x cancel by this sec x, 1 plus 10 x, dx is equal to dt. Now put the value of 1 plus 10 x, dx is equal to dt here. Then dt upon t, log t plus c, log x plus log sec x plus c here. Now this is the answer. Understood? Good. Now question number 5 is integration of 10 power 4 f dx. Clear? Then 10 power 4 means what? 10 square x into 10 square x dx. Any doubt? Very good. Now 10 square is equal to what? Sec square x minus 1 into sec 10 square x dx. This is a value because sec square x minus 1 is equal to 10 square x. Now 10 square x is multiply in this and this value. Then here 10 square x sec square x dx minus 10 square x and dx. Clear? Very simple. Multiply here. Now here 10 square x sec square x dx minus, what is the value of 10 square x in the term of sec square x? Because we don't have integration of 10 square x, therefore we have to change this value into this form, means sec square x minus 1 px. Now here, let 10 x is equal to t, sec square x ds is equal to dt. 10 square x means 10 t here, t square dt minus integration of sec square means 10 x minus minus plus 1 means x plus c. Clear? Now here, t square means what? T square means t cube by 3 minus 10 x plus c. Very simple here. Let 10 x is equal to t, cancel t square here. T square means t cube by 3. Now we have to put the value. T is equal to what? 10 x. 10 cube x upon 3 minus 10 x plus c. Now this is answer. Are you understanding, all of you? Very good. If not able to understand one time, please do see this video so many times. One time, two times, maximum times till getting the confirmations and what is the correct answer. Now question number 6. In question number 6, integration of sin x dx upon a plus b cos x. Very simple here. Let a plus b cos x is equal to t. Differentiation of a means 0. B cos 10 cos means minus sin x dx is equal to dt. Then sin f dx is equal to what? Minus dt upon b. Clear? Therefore, minus dt upon b into t. Minus 1 by b outside, dt upon t, integration 1 by t means what? Log of t plus c. Now at last we will put the value of t. T means what? T means a plus b cos x. A plus b cos x plus c. Now this is answer. Clear? Very simple. This is question number 4. Already I have told you one by one step. Question number 5. 10 power 4 x, after that 10 square x into 10 square x. At last, okay, with the help of formula we have done here. And question number 6. A plus b cos x already supposed to be here. With the help of dx is equal to t. And solve here and answer here. Understood? Now question number 7. Integration of 1 upon sin square x into cos square x. Clear? But we don't have integration of this question directly. Therefore, here 1 here suppose. In the place of 1 we can write sin square x plus cos square x and dx upon sin square x into cos square x. Clear? Now we will divide numerator by denominator. Therefore, sin square x upon sin square x into cos square x dx plus cos square x dx upon what? And sin square x into cos square x. Cancel here. Dx upon what? Cos square x plus. Cancel here. And dx upon what? Sin square x. Now 1 by cos square x is equal to what? Sec square dx plus, and here cosec square x dx. Clear? Now do you know integration of sec square x? Very good. What is answer? Yes, 10 x. 10 x. And integration of cos square x? Correct, yes, minus cot x. Minus cot x plus c. Now this is the answer. Any doubt? Very simple means everything depends on the formula. And all the identities means about the trigonometrical value. Why? How many formula are there? Please you will learn. I request you, please you will learn. Otherwise not able to understand, in which question what we have to put, where we have to simplify, where we have to reduce, not able to understand. So please learn formula, clear? Now see the last question of this video, that is question number 8 here. Integration of x square e power x cube into cos e power x cube dx. This is angle, as an angle form. Don't confuse, very lengthy question. 1, 2, 3 functions are there, how we can solve? No. First of all, try to see, try to do. Cos here should be theta, but there is e power x cube. Now here, let e power x cube is equal to t. Differentiation of e power x cube means what? E power x cube. And differentiation of x cube means what? 3x square dx is equal to dt. Now, x square into e power x cube dx is equal to dt by 3. Now see this value. Here this value means this and this value. Therefore, cos e power x cube into x square e power x cube dx. Now this is equal to what? Dt by 3. And here, cos of t into dt by 3, 1 by 3 out, and cos of t dt. Now what is the integration of cos t? Cos t means what? Sin t plus c, 1 by 3. What is value of t? T is equal to e power x cube, e power x cube plus c. Now this is a answer. Next two. So many questions I have solved in revision video. Please, for revision, how many questions already I have given in my video, it will complete, and if you completed already here, please you may start from the example question, because example questions are very very important for you, and in board examination also maximum percent in example will come, clear? From example will come. So you will complete your example, and how many syllabus, how many chapters will come your coming examination, quarterly examination. Please, first of all, you will revise, okay? After that, you will start new chapters, new topic. So please, you will learn formula and calculations, and this is very, very important for you. Okay? Thank you very much.